Stop. Chuck, how's it with you?
I'm fine, thank you very much. And how are you, Magical Michael?
I'm very well, thank you.
I see you're still doing it.
Doing what?
Talking to yourself. Thank you.
when bedtime night. Good morning, everyone. We woke up and we had a great night's sleep, ready for day two.
Yeah. No, the meat's going through the bone. It's like this.
You got one of the new cookies.
Matt!
He's smelling anywhere.
I don't bite on it.
See? I just
came
one.
The cutest.
And speed, and he can catch the hoops really well. For some reason, he always has to look over his shoulder just to check he's got the hoop. Watch. Don't know why, because they've just gone over his head. He just likes to have a little look every time just to check he's definitely got them. If he gets all five, he deserves a round of applause. Well done. But the reward doesn't have to be food. Just giving the animal attention works just as well. Giving them a pat on the back, saying, well done, good boy. That works as well as a piece of fish. Reward them with both food and attention when they do something well and get the best results. And there is another form of positive reinforcement they get. That's the applause. I'd say it's using initiative. Yes. The other form of positive reinforcement comes from you guys. They actually respond whenever you give them a round of applause. Very good. In the wild, you will not see us like this. Because quite frankly, they've got better things to do. In the wild, concentrated Merlin, keep that ball on your nose. That's the idea, well done. In the wild, they've got a fine chase of catching up food. But this one here loves doing this now, so let's see if he's going to make the jump. Let's give him a countdown from 3 to 1. Are you ready?
3, 2, 1!
Jump!
Minerals fly in an undulating motion, which means they fly in a wave-like motion. You can see it slightly during this demonstration. That's because he's tucking his wings into his body as much as possible, and that's a way to preserve energy. There we go. So you see, it's obviously very important to point that satellite dish face wherever. Our fellow trainer Brooke has joined us. She's going to hide. What they most rely on when they're out with the team is their fantastic. They need the powerful feet to take down their prey, of course. These guys can take down rabbits, hare. 18 gauge steel is the thickness of your bacon tray at home. So these guys are very powerful indeed. You can see he's got feathers on the top of his head as well. They indicate his. Here we go. Let's start the race. Who's going to win today? It looks like Pat's knee way ahead of Alvin. It was so close. But Alvin is a lot harder. Give Paddy a round of applause anyway. Thank you. off by saying, do you want a biscuit? There you go. Just play a little bit fast. Do you want a biscuit? Lovely. I can't do it.
A broad and a sweep, a cut and then keep, the fool guessing when you will strike.
You charge at your foe when your deadliest blow.
Champagne in the mass, the pilot at last,
and there's no telling where you'll now go. On Burgle, don't be scared of the ocean.
Oh, it's easy for you to say.
Swimming is a thing that's easy to do. I know you've lost your spark, but think of Baby Shark. He's down there in the deep waiting for you.
Oh, I do miss him, you know.
So it's been the kind of shipmate only you can be.
That's what being a pirate means.
That's what being a pirate means.
joining us today. We hope you've enjoyed the show.
Well, the tree you're at, your phone is good.
I can't even see it, it's a bit of a pop in it.
It's been
one of the three.
I want to see his jaw.
There's an algae something in it.
Thank you.